And now for your Clearwater Indians. Number one, Colton Weaver. Number two, Cameron Reef. Number four, Weston Mills. Number six, Bentley Curry. Number seven, Jackson Green. Number nine, Colton Reef. Number 10, Talon Pisig. Number 11, Maddox Gerberding. Number 13, Leander Zimmer. Number 15, Hunter Mock. Number 17, Gabriel Downs. Number 27, Carter Kirkbride. Number 30, Archer Tran. Your Indians are coached by head coach Derek Zimmer, assisted by Leander Green, Richard Owens, Sean Weaver, Tanner Pisig, and Jeremy Mock. Number 5, Zane Storm on the carry. Tackled by number 27, Carter Kirkbride. No gain on the play. Number 1, Chandler Helms on the carry. Tackled by 11, Maddox Gerberding. Number 5, Zane Storm breaks free for a Colt touchdown. Number 1, Helms. Number 15, Hunter Mock in for the Indian touchdown. Number 1, Colton Weaver is in for the extra point conversion. Brings your score, Indians 7, Junior Colt 6.
Does this have a lot of caffeine?
Lock and drive!
Hey.
Grant, rally.
Number 5, Storm on the carry, tackled by number 15, Hunter Mock. Extra point conversion is no good. Number 1, Colton Weaver in for the Indian touchdown. Number 87, Kingston Fulton on a carry. Tackle for a loss by number 1, Colton Weaver. Number 27, Carter Kirkbride is in for the Indian touchdown. Extra point conversion is good, ran in by number 15, Hunter Mock. Thank you. Number 5, Zane Storm on the carry. Tackled by number 7, Jackson Green. First and 10 from the 40. Number 13, Leanna Zimmer is in for the extra point conversion. Score, Indians 39, Junior Colts 20.
Go, go, go.
number one Helms on the carry. Tackle. Score, Indians 47, Junior Colts 20. Extra point conversion is no good. Score, Indians 53, Junior Colts 26. Your first and second grade rookie tackle football game. Final score, Indians 53, Junior Colts 26.